There is nothing else in the world like the Myanmar Ferris wheels. First, a team of young people climbs into position, like spiders. Then the law of gravity combined with muscle power, chewing tobacco and a good deal of alcohol gets the wheel going, often faster than they wanted.
I always get worried when we're preparing the balloon for takeoff. Will the smoke filling go well? Will liftoff be at the right time? But when it finally takes off, I stop worrying. And I'm always very happy.
Go!